but like I give a shit, man. So what?
Yeah, this track is, they're only two races and they're both kind of tight tracks.
Right. Okay.
They're two laps each, I think.
Cool. Let's do it.
Oh, y'all get out of the way.
Well, that's what yep. I was saying. Whoa, I thought that was good.
Hey, Rip.
Right, Balbo, right.
Cool. Working on it. Yeah, eat that fence up there, no bricks.
Yeah, I know, I thought I was going to get in front of you there, but then I started chewing on some bricks. More bricks.
Nice little left there.
Oh.
Oh, no, no, no.
That was a blind hill.
Clear some fence out the way for you.
Thank you. The road's narrow and the checkpoints are even narrower.
Oh shit!
Oh! Oh! That's one down.
Well, that was bad. Air covered.
Oh, knock knock.
Yeah, I told you. Like I said, it's tight.
Whoa! Sparks. Thanks for the sparks, Al. You done yet, mate? Come on, get out of the way, you.
I'm sure you enjoyed watching me go sailing off the edge, didn't
you? I did. You just sailed right out there.
I saved it though, I only dropped back to 6th.
I'm in hot pursuit. This would be good in S1. Oh, A, I mean, I was wanting one step up a little bit quicker. 75%, yeah. Something a little bit quicker to make it harder to turn. Even harder. He's away now. He's had a wake-up call. I should have just overtaken him. Sneaked up. Went for it.
Oh, did you try to make the pass too early?
I did, yeah.
Or just shut the door on
yeah.
you?
Yeah. Well, no, I just made him realize I was there. Because he was, he looked at the corner. And I didn't take advantage.
I'm trying to try not to drive off the hill this time.
There. Yeah, I nearly did the same thing. Pretty much what I did last time. A lot of speed in that corner.
No, this kind of track Ripster kind of likes, ain't it?
Yeah, he likes corners. Oh, I would have had him. Would have had him. His ass would have been mine.
I'd have been closer if I hadn't drove off that hill. That was
hanging yeah,
on
me
you
too.
Again, no brakes.
Yeah.
Hey, you didn't go off it as bad as I did, at least.
No. No one went off as bad as you.
I think. No. Tried to kill myself, I guess.
That's
at
it.
Least I saved it.
You did. You did.
I came back and got third.
You ate my dust. There you go.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, I guess maybe this one's not quite as tight, but still.
Oh. What the hell?
I just remember, I couldn't really remember the second one. I just remember the first race being tight-ish.
Come on then. Easy. Just held on to that one. Bumper rubbing. Oh, no worries, Pamps. Catch you later, buddy. On your left, Rips.
Alright, there is a hard corner after you land. Oh, hard to hit with.
Thanks for that. Well,
you
know,
brakes.
I didn't want to hit you, so
like you're pointing, you
I threw it into the
like
spin.
Like you're pointed in the wrong direction.
I was. I was nearly facing oncoming traffic.
Oh shit! Didn't need to do that. Oh.
Easy.
You knocked me a little straight there. Brakes.
I was sideways and I knocked you on my back door.
Yeah, I was a bit trying to cut it and it just didn't turn. It just kept sliding straight after I got bumped. It's okay. Ripple's probably going to take the lead anyway.
Yeah.
I think y'all both might be a little faster than me.
This has got more top end than those two, I think.
I didn't want top end after I saw the first race.
Yeah, right. This car hasn't got what it needs.
Man, it looked like Rips to pull it away from you.
Yeah, I lost
not
it.
Not much, but starting to.
I lost it a bit.
Uh-huh.
I think he just went sideways over the jump. Yeah.
Dude. That's a bad landing, Rip.
It was. Mind the tree
almost
after
didn't
the house.
Get woke up enough for that turn.
Thank you. No, get out of there. That's it, through here. Stop, stop. That's it. Little tap there.
Oh, I took that a little bit better than you did.
I know, I saw you.
Hey, Rip, get your car moving or you'll get disconnected for inactivity before the race ends.
Oh, yeah. Dang.
That happened to my cousin, actually.
Oh, did it?
Not my cousin, my brother-in-law. That one. He had to answer his door. Before he finished first lap, it disconnected him for inactivity.
Is it?
On one of the races we were doing.
That's not good.
It was okay. I just ran the races again.
Mm.
They were easy ones. Oh, damn. Rick came off that jump and just said, screw it, didn't he?
He did. Parked it up. Stuff it.
Alright, well, at least it only DNF'd him and didn't disconnect him for inactivity.
Yeah, right. That's good. Nice one.
Yeah, you get another, what was it, 04 Prezzo?
Hmm. That's right, yeah, you get another Scooby Wheel.